Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I have been interested in trying laser hair removal for years now. I've always gone back and forth between shaving and waxing different parts of my body, and I'm just over it. I'm so over it. A lot of people that I watch on YouTube have shown the Kenzie IPL handset, and I was very curious to give it a try, and when they reached out to me, I was super excited because it was something that I was already interested in anyway. So they did send this product to me. So thank you so much, Kenzie, for working with me. But I wanted to try it out on camera and just give you guys like my genuine first impression, share my results with you, let you know if I think that it actually is worth it or not. So it's still wrapped in the plastic. I'm literally opening it for the first time right now. And I'm very excited. I did read a lot of stuff online, on their website, all the frequently asked questions, how to use it, everything they recommend, etc., so that I had all the information to share with you. So when you open up the box, this is what it looks like. So right up top, you have the quick start guide. So yeah, this is everything that I was reading online already. So it really breaks it down for you. It tells you how to use it, gives you some tips and tricks, goes over safety tips, and then the actual handset is right here. And then here is the cord. And by the way, because Kenzie is working with me on this video, I do have a discount code for you guys. So my code is SAMV50. It will save you $50 off of your own IPL handset if you want to try it out for yourself. And they do have a 90-day money-back guarantee. So you can try it out, and if it doesn't work for you or you just don't like it, you change your mind, you can always send it back. But we'll see. Hopefully it works for me. Oh, I like that the cord is super, super long. So that makes it more convenient. That way you don't have to be like sitting right next to the outlet while you're using it. So this is what it looks like. So I want to test this out on my legs and on my underarms. My underarms especially is where my hair is like the thickest and darkest. And it does say that you're supposed to use it on clean, exfoliated, freshly shaved skin. I wanted to kind of like let the hair grow in a little bit so that I can show you my before, so that way we can kind of compare and see my progress and my results as time goes on. So I'm going to show you my armpit and my leg hair, and then we are going to clean those areas, shave, and then try out the device and see how it goes. I feel like my leg hair is gonna be a little bit hard to see because the hair itself is not very dark in color. So there's my leg hair. And I should probably change my top so that I can actually like access my underarms. Be right back. So here are my underarms, other side. And you can see I get a lot of like razor bumps and ingrown hairs and stuff on my underarms. So this is very exciting for me. I can't wait to not have to shave anymore. And you want to clean and shave the area really well so that you're removing any like ingrown hairs and any dead skin cells, so that way it'll work as effectively as possible. And I'm gonna do the same thing with my legs. And I guess I should clarify this, but I'm only gonna be doing the bottom part of my legs because my thighs really barely have any hair, and the hair that is there is like very light and soft. So I never even really shave it. It doesn't bother me. Okay. Underarms and legs are all shaved. So I have the cord plugged into the wall. I'm gonna plug in the device. So there's 5 settings, and they do recommend doing a little patch test first on the lowest setting, just to make sure that, you know, it doesn't cause any kind of skin irritation. And then you can see this pink light here. Ooh, the camera's picking it up funny, but you can see like the 5 levels. So right now it's on the lowest level. So let's start with the armpits first. I'm so scared that this is gonna hurt, but from what I've seen in other people's videos, it doesn't. So let's see. Okay, so you just hold it. And then just, okay, I didn't feel anything. All right, this is level 3. Okay, I got scared. It didn't feel like, it just felt a little bit warm. On their website, they do have a skin tone chart that shows you, based on your skin tone, what level is best for you. For my skin tone, they said I can use anywhere from levels 1 to 5. So yeah, I started at 1 and now I'm on 3. And level 3, it doesn't hurt or feel uncomfortable, but it does feel warm. And I'm a little nervous to go any higher than that. So I think I'm gonna stick with level 3 and see how that goes. And then maybe as I continue with the treatments and I get more used to it, if I feel like I need to, I'll like increase the intensity. What is cool about this too is that it won't, like I'm pressing it, just pointing it at the air, it won't send out the pulse of light unless it detects that it's flat on your skin. Yeah, so that time it wasn't like all the way flat against my skin. It doesn't hurt, but it definitely feels warm. Like it's a little bit hot. Okay. And it says that you can pass over the same area 3 times. Per session. I guess I'll just do 3 times. It's so quick. Okay, so that was 2 times. Okay, that was 3 times. And that took me like a minute or two. Okay, let's do this side. Okay, so that's 1 pass. It's just like, I don't know, I need to get used to it. I get scared. But it really doesn't hurt, I swear. And this can actually help to fade dark spots and wrinkles, as well as remove hair, which is pretty cool. They do recommend, if you are gonna use it on your face, to only use it like below your upper lip. You don't wanna use it anywhere near your eye area. Okay, so underarms are done. So there we go, I did both legs and that took, what, 15 minutes? So you can easily just do this while you're watching some YouTube videos or, you know, a show or something like that. So they say that you should use it once a week and you can start to see results in as soon as 2 to 3 weeks. But it does take 12 weeks for you to see like your full results. So they recommend using it once a week for the first 12 weeks and then after that, do it once a month for 3 months or until satisfied. To maintain hairless smooth skin, use your Kenzie once every 2 to 3 months or as needed. So far, I really like this device. We will see though what my results are like. I'm going to continue doing my treatments once a week and then I will report back in a couple of weeks and I'll show you guys my progress and I'll let you know my thoughts at that point. So yeah, I'll catch up with you in a couple of weeks. Hey guys, so it's a couple weeks since I started using the Kenzie IPL handset and I'm actually shocked. So I've only done 2 sessions so far and each session that I did, I used it on the 3rd setting and I did 3 passes and I actually am already seeing results. And I know that they say that you can start seeing results in as early as 2 weeks, but I was skeptical. I thought it was gonna take longer than that. But let me show you my underarms. I'll show you my legs too, but honestly my leg hair, like I said, it's so soft and light anyway that I feel like I was looking back at the footage and you barely could see it on camera anyway. But my underarm hair, you definitely can notice a difference and you can definitely see it. So let me show you up close. So it's been a couple days. I think it's like 3 days since the last time I shaved my underarms, which, I mean, for them to even look like this after 3 days is crazy. This is normally how they would look after like 1 day, but you can see there's some spots towards the middle, like in through here. There's no hair growing in. I'll show you this side too. So obviously, the hair is still there. It's not 100% gone, but it does take 12 weeks for you to see your full results. So I'm really excited. I mean, for just 2 sessions, I'm already seeing some kind of results, even if it is a little subtle, but that is making me very excited. I am definitely going to continue using this, and I will update you guys as time goes on, and especially once I get to the 12-week mark, I definitely am excited to see what my results are, and I will share with you guys how it works for me, and hopefully my underarms will be completely hairless by then. I'm so excited to not have to shave anymore and not have to deal with these like ingrowns and these razor bumps. So if you guys are interested in trying it out, like I said, I do have a discount code. It's normally $229, but with my code, you will get it for $179. So it's $50 off. So click the link in my description, or you can just go to kenzie.com, KENZZI.com, and use code SAMV50, and you'll get that $50 off. And like I said, they do have a 90-day money-back guarantee, and it does come with a 12-month warranty as well. That way, we can kind of go along on this hair removal journey together. I just think that it's such a great deal, especially when you consider how expensive going and getting professional laser hair removal treatments, like how much that costs. So comment down below, let me know what you think of this. Are you interested in trying it? Have you tried it already yourself? What have your results been? And like I said, I will definitely keep you guys updated. So make sure you're subscribed to my channel so you don't miss out on any of those future videos. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.